You are the nicest person to go to the prom, Haley.
Thank you.
Did you dance?
Yes, I danced with her.
Well, Joni Vendigne worried about the prom for probably a whole year before it actually happened. She was going to have him attend that prom. There was some coordination amongst people, and Haley Baumeister came forward and said, you know, she'd really like to go with him so that he would be able to experience the prom and enjoy it.
Just like fell in love with him, just the way he like would, the way he thought, just everything about him and working with him. And Miss Hess, our teacher, gave me many opportunities to work with him. And I absolutely like adore him and just everything that he does. So when the opportunity came to me, I definitely wanted to take it.
Inclusion makes better people. It makes a better person out of the ESE student and the general population student.
He is such a big part of the school and especially his class. The kids adore him, they support him, they accept him. In all of his classes, if he ever needed a little help, I mean, there's always somebody who just willingly comes up and sits next to him and helps out.
He was nominated to prom court, which obviously as parents we were dumbfounded in the fact that that happened. I mean, he is an ESE student. He's quite obviously autistic. So you think that maybe kids think differently of him, and maybe they do. But here at River Ridge, it was in a very positive way. So much to our surprise, he was actually voted prom king, and he had probably the best night of his life that night.
They just are all there. They want to see him be successful. And even like at the prom, that was just so amazing when all the kids were like chanting, Alec, Alec, Alec. It was just, it was very, very powerful.
I cried. It was the like most heartwarming thing ever because it just proves that people do see him as I do. It like made me happy cry.
Watching Alec accept his crown was a pretty incredible experience. I think it melted everyone's hearts, but what I found to be the most interesting is and exciting is the way that the other students reacted. When I heard the DJ call out Alec's name, the students on this campus, the students that attended prom went wild. And so that was a really incredible feeling as a principal.
It's the climax of a whole lifetime, his lifetime of trying to get him to be as neurotypical as he possibly could, to see the absolute miracle of kids coming together to support each other. Pretty amazing.
What were your favorite dances at the prom?
The cha-cha slide and the moves like Jagger.
Oh, do you have moves like Jagger?
Yeah.